We will consider you from now on as a person not to be talked to about anything that has to do with this issue. It's no longer any dialogue about this. Racial discussions with you are over. You no longer participate with us in anything that has to do with race. We are taking our agenda and completely discounting anything that you have to say on it. You no longer participate. You're no longer legitimate to participate in what's going to happen on this planet as far as the colors are concerned. You don't have a voice anymore. We are in a state of war. Damn right. You got that right. All gloves come off from that point. They do whatever they want to do. We don't have no more protests about what they do. How are you going to protest against somebody who's declared open war? You can't have demonstrations no more. They were going to outlaw all that. We don't outlaw, we don't demonstrate about nothing. We ain't pleading for nothing. They say, well, we're going to kill all your babies. We're going to come after you and whatnot. Do it. Enough of this nonsense of playing around and gaining points. This ain't no tennis game. You know, this is not a game at all. This is war. So, hey, if you don't like us that much, which you claim, and we're that troublesome to you, kill us. And explain it to whatever created the universe, because you won't have to explain it to us, because we're dead. You know, dead people you don't have to argue with.